domestic import compete in production was 130 times more profitable than world market price level production. But see the difference. Quantitative restrictions were removed, but tariff remained intact, but still the policy regime became very popular, simply because at the high tariff levels, import started coming into the country, the import starved economy, which remained starved of import for two decades, became very, receptive to the reform process, and the reform process turned out to be very popular.